What's up mga motorista, Adrian here. Welcome to another episode of Motorista Adventures. For today's video, pag-uusapan natin ang ating 2022 brand new Toyota Raize E na automatic transmission. So yung E na to mga motorista is the base model automatic transmission na in-offer ni Toyota. Tignan natin yung specs and features niya, and I'll give you all the details that you need if you are interested in purchasing this specific Raize. So tara, simulan natin ang ating video mga motorista. Let's go! Alright, so this is our Toyota Raize na E automatic. Again, really like the design of this brand new vehicle for the Philippine market. Ito naman mga motorista, the things that you are offered for the E variant is naka halogen bulbs tayo dito sa harap, like the low and then the high beams, naka halogen yan. And then yung turn signal lamps natin, naka bulb type. LED here is yung ating daytime running lights. You have your Toyota logo there, and then naka A-type design siya, just like other Toyotas. You can see na mayroon tayong floating type design sa kanyang roof. It reminds me of the Suzuki Swift na yung kanyang formal dyan, dito na part. And then dito mga motorista, you have your plastic body cladding here to make it look more taller. Yung tire na nakalagay sa ating Toyota Raize is Bridgestone Turanza T005. And yung ating tire size is 205x65 R16 paired with an standard alloy rim na silver yung kanyang finish. 4 holes pala. And then you have your ventilated disc sa harap, and then naka MacPherson struts siya. Moving on dito sa ating side mirror, nating turn signal repeaters. Same color yung ating door handles sa body ng vehicle. Cap here for the fuel. Again, same tires and wheels, but you get drum brakes instead of this. And naka-torsion beam setup siya dito. Now moving on to the back of the Toyota Raize, we can see na meron tayong shark fin antenna standard, high mount stoplight, defoggers, meron tayong rear wipers, nakasama Toyota logo dito, meron tayong plastic part here na matte, and then going to the brake lights. The brake lights is LED, bulb types are turn signal lights, and yung ating reverse light. Meron tayong Toyota Raize na logo here, e-badging, and you have dual sensors for to help you reverse the car. One thing to note na wala tong reverse camera, but you can add it in as an extra. Now, pwede mo nang pa-install to dito sa Toyota if you are going to get the E. I mean, hindi siya included sa ating E automatic and also the E manual transmission. Now, let's move on sa kanyang engine. Tignan natin yung specs. Your ABS here, module, and then you have your spark plug dito nakalagay. Ayan yung ating nakalagay, and then dito ka magre-refill ng oil. You have your airbox here, and then maliit na battery, and ito yung computer box natin andito sa likod, and then ito yung filling cup natin para sa ating brake or brake fluid. One thing I really like sa Raize is you get lots of space to work, no, if you are gonna service the engine ng motorista. As you can see, kitang-kita mo yung ilalim. So, it doesn't have a floorboard na cover sa ilalim. 0.2 liter, 3-cylinder, 12-valve, double overhead cam with dual variable valve timing mga motorista. Yung power nito is 88 PS at 6,000 RPM and 113 Nm of torque at 4,500 RPM. This is paired to a CVT transmission. Yung fuel tank capacity natin is 36 liters. Yan naman mga motorista, it's time for us to open up the Toyota Raize, and this is the key. You have your lock button and unlock button, and then disusi pa siya. Sa spare nito mga motorista, it doesn't have the remote, just the key lang. Diba? So take note of that. Remote opening and remote close. Sa ating door panels pala mga motorista, it is mostly plastic material. You have your controls here sa ating windows, and also for the side mirror. You have your toggles here sa adjustment sa side mirror, power naman siya. And then dito, automatic up and down for the driver, manual toggles for the passengers, window lock button here. And dito is, you think that this is leather, but again, plastic material. So meron tayong hawakan dito na merong red na parts sa ilalim, okay, which looks nice. Bottle holders here, and then pwede ka maglagay ng mga gamit dito. Yan mga motorista, meron din tayong cup holder na pop out, which is good, no? Lalo na kapag nagro-road trip, no? Nag-drive through tayo, gusto natin yung mga ganitong cup holder. And meron tayong traction control button, and you have your 5 blank switches, or 6 in total. Yung ating seats pala mga motorista is cloth material, and then meron tayong patterns dito sa kanyang upuan talaga. Hindi siya mainit kasi hindi naman siya leather. For the adjustment sa ating seat, since this is the base model, Toyota doesn't offer height adjustment. So slide, recline. If you go for the G variant, meron na siyang height adjustment. But for the E, wala. Pasok tayo sa loob, tingnan natin kung anong meron dito. So, on ko muna yung mga headlight mga motorista para makita niyo yung ating lightings. So, ito yung ilaw ng ating Toyota Raize. Okay? Yan. Nice stud sa door, no? Kapag sinara mo siya. Okay, so let's talk about the specs dito sa loob ng ating Raize. Although, mostly plastic material siya. But of that higher quality naman. Makita mo dito mga motorista is you have your airbag here and then meron siyang cutout. So hindi siya nakatago. Other than that, yung steering natin is hindi siya leather, urethane material. You have your Toyota logo here. I really like the steering wheel. It's unique to the Raize, I think. Parang first time ko nakita to dito sa Raize. And then also yung ating audio controls is here, yung volume natin, next. Meron tayong voice command and also call function or call button. And then meron tayong power mode na button dito. So if you're on power mode, ayan, just press it, lalagay dun sa harap, power. Sa center dash naman mga motorista, this is our infotainment system. This is I think an 8-inch display. So yung sa high-end na Raize is 9-inch, ito is 8-inch. Not bad, malaki pa din yung kanyang icons and I like na meron tayong physical buttons. Ayan. So, merong cover eh. So, ganun. So, hindi nyo siya kita masyado mga motorista kasi merong cover, pero ayan siya. This has Apple CarPlay and Android Auto as well. Yung ating radio and then meron tayong USB port here. So you have here your digital climate control. So dito mga motorista is yung ating fan speed. Okay, and then dito din yung ating cooling. So yung cooling natin hindi siya temperature nakalagay kundi para siyang fan speed, nakakalita minsan. Pero ayan, meron tayong max cool button, recirculating button, rear defogger off, then AC on and off. Dito we can see na meron itong 2.1 amp na charging socket and also for the Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, andito siya. 12 volt, 120 watt outlet, automatic transmission, again CVT. So drive, neutral and then park. And also meron tayong toggles for your manual on the right side. Now, meron tayong lalagyan here for some stuff, your handbrake, and then yung armrest natin is high, which is good plastic material. Glove compartment, eto, and I think that's about it. Meron pa din tayong cup holders, front passenger. Here is the gauge natin. You have your analog tachometer, analog speedometer. Meron tayong digital display here, no, to get your average trip, range, yung temperature, or sorry, yung outside temperature pala. And yeah, that's about it. And also yung fuel economy mo, yung ating fuel is naka-bar siya. Hindi ko alam kung ilang bar to. I think this is 10 in total for sure. 1 2 3 4. Oh yeah. So I think that's 10 and then meron pa rin dalawang bar ngayon. And then yung clock natin, yung odo natin is 10 kilometers, ito yung constant. Now, yung ating horn, tilt ang ating steering wheel, hindi siya telescope. Yung space dito sa harap is maluwag siya mga motorista. Ayan, as you can see, very comfortable and commanding view na din, no, sa road. So, alright, pasok tayo sa likod. Sensya na, medyo may mga plastic dito. Ayan. So yung nakaset sa driving position ko, you have decent amount of space. Torom is also really good. Speakers dito, and then you have your toggles for the windows. Meron tayong seat belts dito sa likod, and yung yan yung height natin or yung headroom, dome lights, and here wala tayong mga outlet. Wala din tayong charging ports dito sa center console. Meron tayong lip here mga motorista ha. So dito dumadaan kasi yung exhaust natin. So nakaganyan ka kapag nakaupo dito sa center. So medyo para sa akin 3 passengers can fit. Pero kung malalaking 3 passenger, medyo masikip siya. I think dapat saktong size lang sila. Para sa akin, masyadong malapad yung shoulders ko. Parang andito na ako eh, naka-borderline na ako dito sa kabilang seat. And other features, ISOFIX anchor points sa ating seats. Wala tayong armrest. We do get the center passenger na headrest. And I think you can also recline. Yung recline niya. So ito yung stock. And then a little bit more. So andito tayo sa tailgate. Same spare tire as what's on the vehicle, which is really nice. And I think andito yung tools. Not sure, pero ayan. Meron tong tonneau cover mga motorista, pero I think nakatanggal lang siya ngayon. Or you can get it as an accessory. I'm not sure. I have to confirm on that. And ilalagay ko na sa video na to. Meron tayong cargo hooks here. Ayan, andito, andyan. And then, you can fold the seat flat. Pwede kang maglagay ng mga gamit na mahaba. Ayan. So you can also fold the seat flat kahit medyo nakalikod na yung seat sa harap. Yung pricing no, sa ating Toyota Raize. So this specific Raize 1.2E CVT, which is yung color pala niya kanina, is this is the silver metallic form. If you are interested sa ating Toyota Raize, this is the price. So Toyota sells this for 816,000 Philippine pesos. So that's the price, and pwede mo naman siyang in-house financing, meron sila dito. I would like to thank no Toyota Cagayan de Oro para sa for letting me film sa kanilang likuran na parts sa kanilang showroom. So if you are interested sa ating Toyota Raize mga motorista, lalagay ko yung sa description natin yung number ng ating agent or yung ating sales executive dito sa Toyota. Para again, makontakt niyo sila and you can check it out for yourself dito sa Toyota Cagayan de Oro. Thank you so much for watching and supporting our YouTube channel. This is Adrian, Motorista Adventures. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.